Today, the Alabama Department of Transportation will begin testing the road surface along I-65 in Limestone County. This takes place between mile marker 359 and exit 351. That is where the interstate meets US 72 in Athens. That work can begin at 9 this morning, run until 3. Just be looking out for alternate lane closures, both northbound and southbound.